One of the things I really like about this concert is it gives us an opportunity to feature some of the individual students and show you the talent. Boy, that's just so abundant here at Smithson Valley. Our first soloist is Mark Elias, who's a sophomore here. The solo he's going to be performing for you is From the Edge of the Frame by Stephen Crawford. He will also be performing this Memorial Day weekend at the State Solo Ensemble Festival at University of Texas. So Mark Elias and From the Edge of the Frame.